talk about that PBIS, that school dance, on August 31st after school. So from what I heard that it's gonna be so much fun. It's gonna be full, it's gonna be like good music playing and all of that. So in order to be able to come to that school dance, you cannot have any office referrals, and that started Monday, August 14th. Yeah, that's really all that I have to say about these PBIS back to school dance, and let's continue on with our segments.
MyOn is a digital reading application that enables students to read anytime and anywhere 24/7, including weekends, holidays, school breaks, and summer vacation. Here at Conyers Middle School, we take advantage of technology by incorporating MyOn reading into our instruction. CMS students are getting better each day by using MyOn reading to help them improve their reading.
Does it get hard cheerleading?
Yes!
It gets hard, but it's challenging. Like,
you gotta push yourself.
It's very hard. Like, it's very, well, it's not hard. It might be hard for new people, like, cause some people it's not
just
hard.
Once you get, look, once you get into it.
Yeah, and you gotta get
your, easy.
Yeah, you can get your stamina
right.
You
need to be a stepper. You just gotta learn techniques.
Yeah, you gotta, like, stamina right. Get your breathing right. Like, it's just. And
force Michelle.
Gotta make sure you do what you're supposed to be doing.
Respect. Dedicated. Respect. Yeah. Keep working.
Good grades, like, baby, because they stopped us at the door with
these. And you gotta like practice a lot.
Yeah.
So you won't
practice.
So,
yeah, practice.
You know. Go home and practice.
My base has changed.
I'm Teron Thompson.
Okay, so how long have you been playing football?
3 to 4 years.
So like 3 to 5 years.
Are you a dedicated football player?
Yes.
How long did it take to like get where you were at like?
It took like.
You gotta practice soon as you started.
It's like 2 to 3 years, cause you know like it take a lot of work to get where you're going.
Mm-hmm. Does it get hard, like, you want to give up?
Sometimes, multiple times. Yeah, because there's a lot of players that, you know, think better than you, so you got to work harder.
You got to earn your spot.
Yeah, you got to earn your spot, so it takes a lot of work.
Do you think you're going somewhere with football, like college?
Yeah, I think with football, we can go to college, you know, NFL maybe if we choose to, but we can definitely get, like, scholarships.